Destiny, and I just recently gave my life to Christ at Skyline. And, well, the reason why I did it was because, like, I've been going to this church a long time. And, like, then my brother started telling me about youth group. And then, like, a lot of the youth leaders started talking to me about giving my life to Christ. And then I started reading the Bible a lot more longer and praying a lot again. And then I decided that it was time to give my life to Christ. Before I came to church, I used to think that, like, doing everything my way was the best way to do it. But now I think, like, you have to listen to other people, and choosing the right thing might not always be the good benefit for you, but it's still the right thing and that you should do it.
I'm going to the 7th grade, and I have just given my life to Christ. It happened at church with Eric Bass. You were in Bible study.
Some of my friends have said I changed since I've been going here, and I think I've changed a lot too. I've been being nicer and helping my mom around the house more now. And
it all came down to, like, me and my mom and my sister and my godmom talking about it. And me and Eric have been talking about it for a very long time now, and then I finally decided to give my life to Christ. And this coming up Thursday, I'm going to be baptized.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we baptize you.
Not going back again.